Namaste. I'm Dr. Nischal, practicing as a dermatologist for nearly more than 16 years and a director at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Barber itch. The name is very fascinating. Okay, it's a medical condition where people develop fungal infection in the beard area. So it is actually not related to an occupation itself. So probably initially people started noticing these infections when they visited a barber. Because of that, they are given this thing, but nothing actually related to barber. So even nowadays, when people are not visiting a barber for a shave, they can still get fungal infection. So the fungal infections happening in the beard region is called as Tinea barbae, and that's actually barbare. So why does it happen? See, any infection is because of two components. One, either the fungus is aggressive and it can attack you, or your immunity is low and because of that you are getting an infection. So naturally, sometimes what happens, there are some strains of fungal elements which are much more aggressive and they can give a lot of infection, especially the fungal elements which are found in the mud or the soil or in the animals like your pets, dog, cat, any other animal. They are much more aggressive, and when they come into the skin surface of humans, it can give an aggressive infection. Second component is when the immunity is down. So the immunity is down whenever the skin is actually dry. What happens is when we shave, sometimes we shave more aggressively, we do reverse shaving, or we use a lot of astringents immediately after shaving. This causes a lot of damage to the skin, cracks in the skin, chapping of the skin, and there can also be some amount of minor cuts or trauma when we are shaving. So that gives a good entry point for all these fungal elements. So whenever there is a damaged skin, the chances of infection is high, and that presents as barber's itch. So this infection is a fungal infection. It's actually called as a ringworm because the lesions look like a ring. So it starts usually in the hair follicle infundibulum, means the outer portion of the hair canal. That is where the fungus starts growing, and then it starts coming out. Once it starts coming out, it forms a small ring and it enlarges as a ring. That is Tinea barbae, and that is what is called as barber's itch. How do we treat it? It is with antifungals. When it is a small lesion, when it is a single lesion, sometimes topical antifungals do help in healing this lesion completely. Whenever there is associated medical conditions like uncontrolled diabetes or hypothyroidism or multiple fungal infection patches in various parts of the body, or when there is a family history of fungal infection, multiple members, then in those situations, we put people also on systemic oral antifungal treatment. So by this, we can completely cure fungal infection, that's barber's itch.